Despite a rainy Saturday, this group of horseback riders are making the 22-mile ride between Fertile and Crookston, Minnesota today in an effort to raise awareness of the alarmingly high number of veteran suicides. There's great significance in the number 22.
We're doing a 22-mile ride to raise veteran suicide awareness. Okay. For the 22 veterans that commit suicide every day.
All right.
So we're riding from Fertile to Crookston.
Okay. Is there a name of your group or just kind of...
Yep. My wife and I have Walk by Faith Therapeutic Riding.
Okay.
And we do a children's program with special needs, and we also do a veterans program.
All right. So, how many folks you got ride today?
I believe there's 35 of us.
All right.
Yes.
A little wet out, but you kept going.
That's right. We'll do it rain or shine.
What time did you start and what time do you expect to get to Crookston?
We started about 8 o'clock this morning, and then we're hoping to be there around 5:30.
In Polk County, Minnesota, I'm Neil Carlson reporting for inews.tv.